Hello and welcome to Morgan's Drum Corner episode 2. You join me once again, Chris. This time not in Liverpool but in Congleton, Cheshire at my old high school. Big up Congleton. So today for this episode I'm going to be working with some pitches. I'm also going to be working with substitution fills, which those of you who don't know is where we substitute notes that we would play with the hands and change them for a couple with the foot, etc, etc. I'm going to be sort of intertwining these with a few different grooves and rhythms and seeing where it takes us, basically. So enjoy. Thank you. those of you who enjoyed that, I hope you picked up a couple of good things to be taken away and using. As I say, these are all really new ideas for me to be playing around with, so I might be a bit rough around the edges, but please take away some of the ideas and put them to your own use. Those of you who are already aware of the ideas, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope I did you well. So thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Cheers.